Welcome to the Movie World.
What is that?
It's a candy.
And that's what you wanted?
Yes.
Are you gonna pay?
I need not.
Like this. Like this, and you tap it. Mm-hmm. Wait. Wait. Okay, on the top.
Okay.
Yay. What do we say? Going. Wash your hands.
Cleaning
my hands. Okay, let's go all the way to the back.
We're looking for a lizard.
We're looking for an iguana or a lizard, right?
I don't know. A snake.
No snake.
Yes.
Why do you need a dangerous snake?
So it can protect me, so it can kill a bad guy.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Bad guy.
Oh, look, that one. That's a gecko.
What?
Right there.
Oh, a gecko. There's two of the geckos.
Oh, look at that one. Look at this one.
But is it a snake?
Oh, look at this one. That's a lizard. Right there.
That's a snake. That looks like a snake, but that's
okay. A where else is there?
A snake.
Yeah.
What's here? Oh, that snake's huge.
Oh wow.
That's a big fat snake.
What's this? Snail. Wash your hands.
Look at this guy. He thinks he can fly.
Yeah, he's got a lot of energy. So the lady said that these ones are probably the best with kids because they're more sociable. Oh, wow. Look at this guy.
He's huge. He's venomous. Look at the bugs.
Yeah. He is cute, eh?
He's not that big.
Don't knock.
This girl was very nice and she got me a tattoo. And she
show your tattoo.
And she was very nice. And then she let me see the lizard. And she was fun.
And you're gonna come back next week?
Yeah, I'm gonna come back next week. Yeah.
So we'll update you guys, right?
Yeah.
Okay, see you later.
Bye. Hey guys, I got this at Walmart and this is how you open it. I don't know. I thought on the box you open it like this, but I don't know that.
A few moments later.
Okay, and like and subscribe.